I'm bored.
All right, it's a miracle. TikTok has not been banned yet. Some of you sit in the comments saying,
I like TikTok getting banned.
I don't think you guys appreciate the amount of amazing, stupid content that gets uploaded to TikTok.
I'm not talking about people doing the renegade.
I'm talking about dogs headbutting walls. So since TikTok seems to be hanging around for a while, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to I Am Bored with LazarBeam, TikTok is Still Here edition. So I'm resuming the series and I have hired a research team along with you guys on Twitter to gather the dumbest content. Let's dig through the Twitter thread and figure out what stupid crap has happened on TikTok this month.
Questions for the boys, part two. Sometimes girls will wait to open a Snapchat if it's only been a few minutes. Do you guys do that?
Yeah.
Do you guys stalk our social medias?
I stalk in person.
Why was that so funny?
I'm at your window right now.
Do you care if we have a lot of guy friends?
At least he was honest. He answered the questions honestly. You gotta respect it. Ah, damn, I'm not making that. He knew before he even jumped that it was destined for disaster. He knew he was going down. This is the best video on the internet. We've already found the best video on the internet. This man is what I think a modern day superhero would look like. Powers beyond the comprehension of normal humans. He has such superb control over his shoulder blade that he can smash a fruit. My God. Think what he could do to a bad guy's head. This guy could theoretically be an X-Man.
How to spend $500 in Denver. Step one, get a $5 haircut. Step two, get cremated.
I like that they're advertising cremation the same way the haircut place is advertising itself. Get cremations here, $4.95. Burn up your loved ones. Did grandpa just die? Let's cook him up together, just $4.95. When you think you hear something under your bed. Send in the Roomba. Yeah, like the boogeyman was invented before robots were a thing. That guy's gonna have no idea how to deal with a Roomba. And here I thought the only thing a Roomba was good for was running over dog turds and smearing them over the entire household. Oh my God. Oh my God. So it's like a daddy long legs has grabbed onto a gigantic mosquito and then the mosquito takes it for a ride. Think about that. You're a spider that's never done anything but sit on the ground or climb walls and all of a sudden you're damn flying. Don't show this to the government.
How come your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they touch when you say separate?
Separate.
If you get out the shower clean, how does your towel get dirty? Why is it called a building if it's already built?
Oh my God.
Why do food gets cold, but drinks get warm?
Nah, see, that one's actually stupid. They both go to room temperature. It's just you want your food hot, so when it goes to room temperature, it's cold. And then if you have a drink and it's cold, and when it goes to room temperature, it's getting warm. Nah, that one, you've lost me on that one.
LazarBeam. Laser. LazarBeam is a beam. LazarBeam is a beam beaming into LazarBeam is a beam. LazarBeam is a beam beaming into LazarBeam is a beam. World's being beamed by loads of LazarBeam beam.
The world's a better place when there's LazarBeam TikToks. I want to try and read the last one. LazarBeam is a beam beaming into LazarBeam is a beam whilst being beamed by loads of LazarBeam beams. Holy shit. Don't laugh, you're going straight to hell.
Be careful with grandma.
You guys, we're gonna get a puppy.
This family got a great deal at the crematorium, only $4.95. The young lad is carrying the grandma's urn. Gets super excited about the puppy, yeets it. All right, mate, don't worry about it. Just grab a hose and wash grandma down the gutter. It'd take you no time at all to clean it up. Little garbage bin. Little bin. Ah! No! You know I have a phobia of rodents. Why would you do this?
Hidden talent of mine? Making babies laugh. I never fail. So please, duet this with your baby, and I can make them laugh.
Do not put this man anywhere near your baby. Keep your baby as far away from whatever that was as possible. I've seen this. This is... I swear it looks like he's suspended in animation for like 8 seconds. Don't try this at home. But he was completely fine. He uploaded this TikTok. But seriously, you look at this. And the man is flying. The hang time on that was disgusting. It was like 5 seconds long. Would you eat him for $1 million? All right, gather up. So chicken nuggets, what they do is they get a lot of those baby chickens. Have you ever seen someone make a smoothie? Yeah, that's where chicken nuggets come from. Yes, I will take my $1 million. Tell them to bring me my money. Magic trick on my drunk friend.
Friend is like really drunk right now, so I'm gonna do a magic trick on him. Okay, watch this.
Pick a card. Okay, now look at it. Okay, don't tell me what it is, okay? Okay, now put it back. Give it back. Okay, is it the King of Diamonds? Yeah, bro. I got you.
Oh, that's actually golden. That is actually golden. That boy sus. Get the punt. That's a must. I don't trust. I think every TikTok video at some point just has like a pet doing something cute. The only generic TikTok dances I'll allow is if a cute pet's doing it. So you're allowed in the video. When a 5-year-old says bad words.
No, what? You're a poopy head. Ah, take that, poopy head.
Wow! Frick you!
When YouTubers are scared of getting demonetized.
Frick you!
Fudge you! Frick. Poop. Basically the same thing. Pretty much identical. Me trying to unlock my phone with the mask on.
What the? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who you is? Who you be? Huh? I don't even know your ass. Who the fuck are you?
Wow.
Put me down, you bitch.
Wow.
Use a whole ass bitch.
Yeah, we haven't really got to the point in my state where we need to wear masks, but I imagine this is a problem. Imagine, like, I'm pretty sure if you fail the lock enough times on your iPhone, it erases all the data. So imagine you're just trying to open your phone, and then you lose everything. Wow, there's a little bird riding a tech deck. That's mad. I thought the bird was done. It's not the first bird I've seen ride a skateboard. Have you ever heard of Tony Hawk? That was terrible.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater.
Man, this guy took that song very literally. Literally buried his head underwater. I think taking TikToks literally and songs literally is dangerous. Like the new Cardi B song. I want you to put that Big Mac truck in this little garage. That is dangerous. That is irresponsible. That truck is gonna run right through the ceiling.
Water getting colder. Booty farts make the water feel warmer.
Whatever part of TikTok this comes from, we can ban that. Get rid of it. Smite it immediately. All right, that's the video. That is the catalog of this month's best TikTok. There's definitely some parts of TikTok that should be banned, but you can clearly see how this is such a positive resource for humankind, because for whatever reason, people will do so much dumb crap for TikTok likes. Anyway, that'll be me. Until next month, don't forget to like the video to see if the research team survived. I am LazarBeam, and for this month, I am no longer bored.